Zentchil is a Linux small business server that provides easy administration for all network services. Currently, Zentchil is the open source alternative to Windows Small Business Server. In this video, we will show you the installation process. After the first stage of installation, we will log into the user interface using the admin account. This is a list of installable packages. We can see a full description of each package with all the features included. For this demonstration, we are going to select Gateway, Infrastructure, and Office packages. Now we have to confirm the selection, and the installation process will start. After a few minutes, the installation is completed, and it will step into the configuration wizard. The wizard will guide you through the configuration of installed modules. We can configure our network, choosing external and internal interfaces and configuring the network addresses. Configuring and enabling services like users and groups is as easy as clicking Next. Also, you can automatically subscribe your server to Zentchil Cloud. If you don't have a professional or enterprise subscription, get a basic subscription that gives you a preview to Zentchil Cloud and access to some limited features. Now we have to save changes. This is the last installation step. This process will auto-configure and enable every installed module based on your preferences. Zentchil is now ready to use. We can access the dashboard to see the system status. We hope you enjoyed this demonstration. To download Zentchil, please visit www.zentchil.org.